Hi, this is Valiant Properties, and the home that I'm about to show you is located at 3327 South Marion Avenue, Tulsa, Oklahoma, in the heart of Midtown. This home is gorgeous. It's been completely remodeled inside and out. Flower beds are full of wonderful flowers. Features a one-car garage, four bedrooms, and two full bathrooms. Look at this beautiful home. Neutral paint colors, wonderful crown molding, brand new windows. Look at those built-ins. Modern lighting. Real hardwood floors, brand new tile flooring, floating shelves, brushed brass fixtures. The granite is a black leather granite with a modern beveled edge. There is a stove, a gas stove that will be installed with a microwave. Pantry in the kitchen, coffee bar area. This side of the home features a bathroom with a stand-up shower that has white subway tiles with a dark gray grout. Pedestal sink. Washer and dryer area, and the door out to the one-car garage. This room has a split air unit and also access to storm shelter. Has a door out to the backyard. Closet and brand new neutral gray carpet. On this side of the home, all rooms do have the real hardwood floors, and look at that cute desk area with built-in shelving. Main bathroom, and it has Carrara marble countertop, floating vanity, standalone shower that's been completely tiled, and a separate tub. It's a Pullman style, so it leads into one of the bedrooms at the back of the home. Closet. And all of the rooms are great sizes. The room across the hall has a built-in shelving unit. Great for the avid reader, child, or to make it your home office. And the final bedroom is located at the front far corner of the home. And as you noticed, all bedrooms do have ceiling fans. Something wonderful about the neighborhood is that it does feature a neighborhood garden. Those that participate are able to take some of the fruits and vegetables that are produced from the garden. And that is the wonderful remodeled home located at 3327 South Marion Avenue in Tulsa, Oklahoma. If you're ready to make this your home, we would love to schedule a private showing for you.